So I'll expect you about 7 tonight, is that?
I've decided I don't need you in theatre today.
Can I ask why?
Hospital Trust have asked for a meeting with you this afternoon.
Well, what's this got to do with my operations for you?
Well, at that meeting, I'm certain you'll be told that you're suspended from duty until after your disciplinary hearing.
I see. So you thought you'd steal their thunder and get in first?
No, I'm suggesting that you volunteer to withdraw from surgery until then. That will steal their thunder and it will look better for you. You can work on my research project until after the hearing.
This is ridiculous. The papers were bound to report it eventually, and I didn't see anyone rushing to stop me operating a couple of days ago when I was the only surgeon available.
Can I take it that you are refusing my offer then?
Absolutely.
In which case, you should contact the BMA and let them know what's happening.
Thank you for your early warning.
I never said a word.
The fact that we didn't find him.
I've managed to persuade the Trust to reverse its decision to suspend you. You can assist in my list operations tomorrow.
Thank you. How did you make them change their mind?
Well, I just told them the truth. If they suspend you, I'll have no choice but to close the theatre until after the hearing. Mm. When they heard how many operations would be affected, they thought again about the hospital's reputation.
How did Milton take it?
With his customary fortitude.
You mean he's taking leave until it blows over?
Exactly, and I suggest you take the rest of the day off.
Thank you for your support.
You've got a long way to go yet. See you tomorrow. Mm.
Hanging around the ward's not going to help. Why don't you go and get a drink of coffee?
I've had enough coffee for one day, thank you. I might feel better if I knew that you were listening to him.
This isn't the time or the place.
Well, when is? Or are you going to save your statement for a surprise on the big day?
That's not funny.
Good, because I'm not joking. Do you realise what you're doing to my head?
Stop trying to make me feel guilty. I don't know what I'm going to say yet, but I do know I'm not going to be pressured by you again. Janice Alexander needed you, and now she's dead. We were too busy arguing. And all I know is I want to tell the truth this time. Angela hasn't been
hurting.
Is this your patient?
Get Mr. Barrett, who's in Bay 1. Go on.
Is it your tummy, Nikki?
It's hurting me.
She's tachycardic.
Let's get a chest x-ray. I need to do an endoscopy ASAP. Let's get a 5 mL of morphine.
Okay.
Come on, sweetheart. All right, I'm going to give you some to kill the pain.
Cash, speak to me.
She's complaining of burning pains in the throat and chest.
Not your patient.
No, I do know that.
Then please don't assist for your own good.
Thanks for your help, Nick.
Okay. Hold her feet, will you? All right, Nikki, let me look at you, please. Let me help.
No.
Has been given.